Georgina from Twinkl here, and in this video we're going to take a look at this addition and subtraction to 20 using a number line resource that you can find on our website. For this activity, your children can use the provided number line to help them add or subtract numbers up to 20 together. To further support your children with using this number line, you could use a pointer to help the children as they count up. Alternatively, they could use different objects to place on a number they've already counted, for example, counters or pom-poms. If you click the More Downloads button, you will find two alternative versions of the resource. One is a simplified version for children who are struggling, and the other is a more tricky version for children who need more of a challenge. When your children have completed the number line, they then have to write a sentence and or draw a picture about the number sentence that they've completed. To help them with this, one example has been given. There is opportunity with this resource to integrate it into roleplay. Why not set up a shop roleplay in your classroom or at home and see if your children can use the number sentence that they've done in the question to apply to the roleplay? For example, if the question were 5 plus 3, they might choose to buy 5 bananas and 3 apples. How many pieces of fruits do they have all together? We've got lots of other brilliant number line resources on our website, as well as a selection of amazing lesson videos. So why not go and take a look? See you next time.